மாத்திரம் தான் சிங்க தேவமான.
It's only a place where poor people stay.
அப்படி மாத்திரம் உள்ள இடமான.
It's a place of only hunger. It is a place where you toil a lot. From age 4 to 30, our Jesus lived there. When they heard about Jesus, they asked him this way. Will there be any goodness from Nazareth? Nobody will believe that there will be something coming out of Nazareth. Solomon gave his friend the free land, that place. He came and looked at it and said, I don't want this place. That place is a Kabul, which means good for nothing. There is a talk in the midst of Jews. There be no prophet from Galilee.
Of a king of Jews.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
In
three different languages the board is written. This is how the crucifixion was in that time. The person who is going to be crucified need to tag him on his neck what he has committed the sin. If that person is a recognized person, the soldier will hold that in front of him. If it's a common man, he just needs to put it on his neck. Because the time when they take him to the crucifixion place, this board needs to be nailed on top of the cross. And on the neck of Jesus, it was not been done there. And one of the soldiers took this board right in front of him. And after being nailed into the cross, after Jesus was completely in spit,
The first language is Hebrew. It is the great holy language of the Jews. The second was the Roman language, the Latin. That is the authority of them. In the third was the Greek language, it's a common one. And all the three languages are written. It's written this way. Jesus is of Nazareth. King of the Jews. To remove that, people came to Pilate. Pilate said, it's written, it's written. Don't take it out. Why it is not taken out? Because it has happened from God. You see, the first sentence is Nazareth.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. It is a very low word. It's a hateful word. Nobody likes that word. It is a low word. But it don't end there. It don't end after writing Nazareth. Read the entire word. He's Jesus. To teach you is a great joy. You know what everybody desires? Just to write Jesus of Nazareth. It would have given them a great pleasure. They would have spent a lot of money to write that. What they have written beneath the king of the Jews. It cannot happen. It cannot happen there. Why is it not possible? I have accepted the message from God. Satan will say you will end in Nazareth. The lot of people will mock you. Even your brothers will question. You will not be recognized. Do you know what Jesus did when he reached the first time in Nazareth? He went to the synagogue. He took the book, the prophetic book of Isaiah. Started reading. After they heard the preaching, everybody hold Jesus.